Group 6, where the member consists of Siti Nur Afifa, Nurmut Maina, Nuktaviana Sabilfina Haris, Putri, and myself, Awaluddin Hamid. Here I am as a blue head and a white head. In this video, take a topic, namely the negative impact of TikTok on children. Before I discuss the facts, I want to ask if you guys already know what is meant by TikTok. Okay, TikTok is one of the fastest growing social media platforms in the world. The features offering allow users to create short video with music, filters, and some other animation. And the fact is that it is a social media platform that is currently loved by many groups such as children, teenagers, and adults. And even those of older age are also enlivening the presence of TikTok. For more details, will be explained by my friends.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Nuktaviana Sabilfina Haris, class M94. TikTok is an application that can encourage student creativity in making a work. By using this TikTok application, students can express themselves through various feelings, such as feeling of pleasure, and can also motivate students with various educational videos where this application is based on video and music that can hone useful video editing skill. Also, there are positive things this TikTok application can also make children feel lazy, so they need supervision by parents.
Hi everyone, my name is Siti Nur Afifa as a yellow head. In this moment, I want to talk about benefit of TikTok. TikTok is one of the social media that's very popular, especially elementary school age children. They are interested because TikTok can make them fun. Why is that? Because in the TikTok application, everyone can see various videos with different musical expression. Example, as we can see in the TikTok. Next, the benefit of TikTok is teachers can try to make videos explaining the material with the TikTok application. Because the duration is short, teacher must be able to arrange the material in such a way that the material is delivered effectively and efficiently. So we can see the example of that like this. This is subject mathematics. And another advantage of TikTok as a fun learning media is that students don't feel they are being lectured. They can repeat the material until they really understand because the duration of video is short. And another benefit of TikTok application in learning is that it can encourage student interaction and interest, because sometimes students feel bored when teacher use lecture method. So teacher can give lessons that require practice, such as sports, scouting, arts, and extracurricular activities, or make presentation even if only at home. So we can see at TikTok application videos about sports like this. I think that's all about benefit of TikTok application for elementary school age children. Thank you.
Hi guys, I am Blackhead. Let me tell you about the negative point of my topic. There are 1. Lack of socialization. Children who have this application will prefer to play with their gadgets than playing with their peers outside the home. 2. Inappropriate video. Early childhood will use some belonging to adults which they think are popular, even though the song contains pornography element. 3. Lazy, because they are too busy with their device, making them forget their homework, such as helping their parents or even forgetting their schoolwork.
Hi, I'm the Greenhead, aka Putri. Here, I will explain how TikTok can hone creativity. TikTok is a social media that provides a platform for users to be able to express their creative talents through video content. TikTok makes user spawn a running studio. The duration is about 15 seconds. This application presents special effects that are interesting and easy to use, so that everyone can make a video easily. There's something special in it, effects like shaking and shivering, effect on video with electronic music, change color hair, 3D stickers, and other properties. In addition to, creators get more develop your talent without limits by entering TikTok's complete music library. This is what makes TikTok different from other social media, and supports users to express and hone creativity in showing their talents.